Important for making friends.
I think we're ready for our year sevens now. Come in, year sevens! There's no need to look so scared. Let's start with something easy. What do you want to be when you grow up?
When I grow up, I want to be the queen.
Pip, pip, tell you who. When I grow up, I want to be a pilot or me.
I want to be a footballer. Goals for skulls.
Mr. McMurray.
Oh, Mr. McMurray.
Mush.
Fury, icy team.
Well, woo.
Very nice handwriting.
Do you reckon the teacher did it? He does.
Yeah.
Hey, this is Harry's computer.
Yeah. Shit, teacher! Oh, shit!
Harry Hansford! I'm disappointed in you. That's a punishment, sir.
So, you know, how are you coping with your flat?
That's very important to us.
Yeah, and they're going to shape our future.
Just look at how some of our friends are coping.
How's the revision going, guys?
Meh.
Christy.
Bock.
Revision guys. Revision. No.
Okay.
Year 10 and 11!
What?
Year 10 and 11. Time for the fun and games to start.
People are really starting to get rebellious.
Hi, Mr. Clay.
Hello, sir.
Now you want to place a sit form, yes?
Yes, sir.
Right, you understand it's quite hard to get in.
Yes, sir.
You have to pass a test.
Yes, sir.
Can you spell pig?
P-I-G.
Yep, you're in.
Thank you, sir.
Hope you enjoy your sit form time.
Yes, sir.
Hi, you for the sit form interview?
Yes.
It's obviously quite hard to get in, so I need to know, can you count from 1 to 10?
Not really, I struggle a lot.
What school are you from?
Balcarras.
Oh, that's alright, you're in.
Thanks. I'm here for the sixth form interview.
Yep, you're in.
Thank you.
Hi, you're for the sixth form interview?
Yeah, I'm from Winchcombe.
From where?
Winchcombe.
Winchcombe?
Yeah, Winchcombe.
I have 9 A stars.
Okay, you're in.
Sixth form!
Good morning, Mr. Baxter.
Kieran, I don't think this is appropriate uniform.
Oh, what?
Another productive study lesson.
Right!
We all turned 17 in there, plus our driving test.
Bye, Mr. Larkin! Bye, Balcarras! The TC loves you!
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue, clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry, I watch them grow. They learn much more than I never knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Yeah. Goodbye, Shirley.
I think to myself, what a wonderful world.